finally done it here today to the delight of their manager and just as significantly their fans, who I'm sure will be celebrating this victory for a long, long time to come. Moments like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last, they are champions. I think the players, you win this game, you are champions. Well, they've done that. They've won the game, and they are quite rightly the champions, and they deserve it. But you know what, John, in my experience, this is always one of those strange feelings, because yes, you're champions, and yes, you've won, but sometimes you just don't know what to do. You don't know how to celebrate.